Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be playing GeoGuessr. Now I have no clue what this is. I totally didn't make a video and accidentally had my thing on the wrong display and forgot to click the option and it recorded nothing. God, I love recording programs. Alright, so let's get right into this. Now, it's a game that I'm not good at all. And let's just go for one of the hardest things, just to pull me right in. Alright, let's just go for the world. And let's see where we can go. The whole entire world. Oh. Alright. So this could be in any country. Oh. America. America! Fuck yeah! America! Alright. We're gonna go right into this real quick. With a real quick guess. Where is Santa Fe? Oh, I know I've heard that before. I've definitely heard that before. Santa Fe and Somerset. Is that like Nevada? Huh. Or probably in the Great Plains region. Possibly over here. No, I don't know now. Now Somerset seems like Nebraska, but just for, you know, safe reasons, anywhere in here. I'm just gonna set myself right in the middle right here. Alright. Oh! Real great. Great. I didn't have a feeling that was that at all. Oh, Anaheim, look at that. One of our next Rigs of Rods maps, huh? Alright, where are we now? Oh. Spawn. Are we in Spawn? We're just gonna. It could be anywhere. It could be over here in Spawn. It could be over here in Brazil or Bolivia. You know, I'm just gonna go for Peru. No. We're going Spain. Dang it! Shoot, one for Peru. Alright. Panama? I thought that was just, like, English. Okay. Alright, let's see. Next round. We're doing... Oh, there's a truck smashed over here. And he must have came on the road, and that's probably what happened. Oh, God. He must have slipped on his cane. Alright. Where are we? Very sunny. Which means nothing. No, doesn't really look American. But they are driving on the right side of the road, so that leads me to America. Well, see, what's nice about the roads over here is you have to look for, like, signs and stuff like that have languages on them. Because you might be able to detect places based on their languages. So, that could help a lot. Alright. Doesn't seem American. Maybe somewhere in the South America. Doesn't really seem English. Alright, so we're back. There's just nothing here. What does that mean? Capufe. Capufe, 24-hour. Capufe. Leading to somewhere near Spanish, maybe. So, you know, we're just gonna go. Rather. And then, ba-boom. Ba-boom. Oh. Okay. Not close at all. Of course, like, if I would've went down the road, I would've been in San Diego, and that would've been a lot easier for me. But, obviously, I didn't feel like going that way, and I went more towards into Mexico. Oh, maybe China.
China.
I'm feeling China.
China. China.
I'm really feeling China. Oh, maybe Serbian. I don't know. I just saw Serbian. I thought Serbian. It would be nice if I found a police car or something. That could be a real big hint. Alright, so this is somewhere where they do speak a bit of... Oh! Oh, looky here! China does have a lot of mixed languages. That just means like telecommunication or something like that. But then I saw Chinese lettering, so I and those kind of characters really remind me of China. Indonesia, and then we got Chinese lettering or Indonesian. I don't know. I'm leading those symbol languages. Curry. You can get those letterings. Lehin. You know what? I'm just gonna say Venezuela. That lettering, maybe Korean. No, I'm just gonna say somewhere right there, maybe somewhere right here. Maybe said if it's South Korean or Japan, it's not that far. Okay, I was right, it was Indonesia. Wait, no, there's a big borderline there. Is that Indonesia? You know what? At this point, it just Brunei. Is that seriously a country? If that's a country, you know? Oh. This is great. In the middle of nowhere again. Maybe America. It's really leading me more towards like a Pennsylvania vibe. Wherever this is, I would like to live. This is pretty nice. I've always wondered what it was like to live in a different country and to speak a language other than English. Like, I don't know. It's just weird. There's a lot of broken down cars, which leads me to steal my first guess. Can't really see what it says on that fence. Oh. Russian. I would like to live in Russia. Russia's pretty nice now. I like how it just classifies Russia as Asia and not Eurasia. Nice. The bad thing about Russia is that it's bigger than anything else here. So I'm just gonna put it, like, right there. And, like, it's, like, the country. It's not the snowy, arid region. So I'm just gonna put it right there. Oh. Of course. Like I said, it could be anywhere the hell in Russia. Alright, let's see how I did. Can I change that? Okay. Can't change that. Let's try something else. Alright, let's see what other maps they have. Maybe something a bit easier for my weak mind. The UK could be very, very hard. Because there's a lot of different places in the UK. The Netherlands is probably, if I just put it in the center of the Netherlands, I can get it right every time. The European Union, you know, let's go for that. That could make my life a bit easier, but I don't really know too much of what's in the European Union. Oh. I was totally not here in my last video that I tried to record. Or somewhere, no, this is the... Change up your places! But I don't know where the hell this is. Let's see if I can find some kind of business or something. Oh. Greek. This is definitely Greek, yeah. Alright. But it doesn't seem like on the mainland Greek, because I've seen pictures of Greece, and it doesn't seem like Athens or anything. I'm trying to look for something that has that lettering, so I'm just gonna, you know. Gonna go for something that's really, like, not many roads. I'm gonna go right here. Not bad! Yeah. Alright, so remember, this can't be the United States now, because if the United States is in the European Union, that Google Earth wouldn't even be a thing then. Even though it was never in the European Union. That makes no sense. Why would I even say that? Oh, of course. You gotta blur everything out. Poor Ellen sounds very familiar. I'm feeling this is like in the England somewhere, maybe. I don't know. It just seems very familiar. Maybe Norwegian? Yeah, I'm just gonna go northern UK. Oh, is that Scotland or UK? Are they... There's, like, no borderline. Thanks. I'm just gonna say Glasgow. Let's see. Oh. Not bad, not bad. Oh, very close again. See, I'm pretty good at the UK. European Union, I'm great at that, yeah. I just can't get a good view on that sign. Depression. Oh. Crippling depression. Yeah, I have no clue what this is again. I don't know, maybe Middle Europe, maybe somewhere over there. See what these signs say, because the shape of the sign is like urgencies. That's what kind of language could that be? Probably like emergency or something like that. I don't know, kind of saying Spain or something. Urgencies, adultes, franchise. Ooh. That leads me nowhere. Oh no, I'm seeing somewhere maybe in this region. Maybe Netherlands. Those signs look familiar from a YouTuber's video from Netherlands. Oh, France. Not bad, not bad. Pretty close. It would be a lot easier if stuff was in English. Because then I could immediately know that it's the UK. Unless there are other places that just generally speak English. Oh. Haircut place. No, no. Never mind. What is this? Pain. It's pains. Okay, so they want to give you pain. Maybe it's like a place where they slit you, your neck or something. Maybe it's like, I don't know. Probably very, very wrong. Ah. Seems like some kind of like furniture or hardware store. And it's definitely Euros. It's not IKEA, so it's not Sweden. Wait a second, is this France again? You know, I'm saying Denmark, because I see DDE. Maybe that's some kind of, like, hint that it's Denmark. It was France. And I like that location. It's pretty nice there. Alright, let's see. Oh. A very similar region. Once again, the plates aren't leading me anywhere. Anyways, it seems like I'm on some kind of bike lane. Let's see if I can get over on the main road. Nope. Alright, so I guess I'm not supposed to be on that main road. Wait, how... This looks like some kind of bike-only area. Why are there a bunch of cars here? Oh. What does this van have to offer? Street of Gluten. Ovenok, Kapigen, Kropskin. Yeah, this is definitely Northern Europe over here, maybe. Then I guess maybe southern tip of Sweden so that I can touch anywhere over here. Ah. That one was in the Netherlands. Okay. Very, very, very close to Belgium. Alright, I'm not doing too bad. Alright, I did pretty great that round. Let's see if I can make it greater. Nope, not again. Alrighty, I hope you all enjoy. Let's see you in the next video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you liked the video, smash that like button and leave in the comments below if you would love to see me play this again and fail even more. If you would like to see the website and play the game by yourself, here is the link in the description. The link's right there, geoguessr.com. HTTPS. Don't forget the HTTPS and www.com. Hope you all enjoyed. See you in the next video. Peace.